In this video, we're going to take a look at the Suncoast Model Railroad Club HO scale layout. So let's get going with this right now. I'm Tom Kovichak, and this is Tom's Trains and Things. This channel was created to help other modelers who are in need of guidance in pursuing their dream of building a model railroad. And we took a drive up to Largo, Florida a few weeks ago, and we saw the Suncoast Model Railroad Club open house. We took some videos of the N scale and the HO layout, and we went to the train show also. If you would like to see more videos like this, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and ding that bell so you can be notified whenever I have a new video coming out. And while you're at it, check out the playlists. I have a lot of videos on there, and they're categorized so you could find them easily. So let's get going with this right now, the HO scale layout. In case you're wondering, this is the Tampa Bay Skyway. Debbie's afraid to go over the bridges all the time, so whenever we go over a long bridge, she's out there with the camera taking a video all the way over. So enjoy.
I gotta get used to this thing.
Practice makes it perfect.
Yeah.
I just bought this entire, it's like from the engines and the wheels, but I just bought this entire train like a week ago.
Oh, yeah? You had a chance to see the videos I had from Strasbourg?
Yeah, I started watching a little bit of the details. I'm going to actually finish doing some more tonight. And the last time I was up there was probably about 20 years ago.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have to dig out the pictures. I even got pictures of where it's Caboose I stayed at. Right?
Oh,
there.
Really? Yeah. Yeah, the last, yeah, we went up there in August, and then the time before that, I was up there in like 2001 or something like that.
Yeah. I'm hoping, maybe next couple of years, I'll start taking family vacations this summer with my son.
Yeah.
And we'll go. I think the first one's gonna be Tennessee or the Great Smoky Mountains.
Yeah. Yeah, I took my kids up to the Great Smoky Mountains.
Oh, it's nice. Yeah. I love it. We just had somebody here this morning that was a founder of the Great Smoky Mountains.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, no way! That's awesome. We just moved down here.
Oh, wow.
The lighting on the lower level knocked off Debbie's camera's white balance, so the original footage is really crappy, but I adjusted it as best I could, so here it is corrected. Thank you.
Didn't know that was there.
Don't forget to subscribe and ding that bell. Ding it, ding it, ding it.
Hmm? Oh, it did. Oh, we got the other camera. Gonna switch it out. You about ready to go?
Yeah.
I got enough footage here.
I got something.
Yeah.